love you. All you want to...
You like it here?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part about the house?
The swimming pool.
Yeah? Is it because that's the only thing you get so far? You don't have a bedroom yet?
I don't like
it. Is it nice that you're going to have a bedroom soon?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. What do you think about your shelves?
Double shelves!
You're a goose. So, what is special about the heart?
One of those little hearts.
Oh, yeah.
And they're so pretty. Bye-bye.
Oh, do you see down in there? See the hole? Mm-hmm. See down that barrel? Daddy dug that hole down there and put the barrel in there so it's so pumped. So the house is all dry. You've been working hard. What are you going to be when you get bigger? No, what are you going to be when you grow up?
I'm going to be a boss.
A boss? Oh, yeah? Why is that?
Because you got to pay to be a boss.
Oh, you get paid for being a boss?
No, you gotta pay to be a boss.
Oh, yeah? Are people cool?
Uh-huh. What is this?
Oh, that was from Daddy drilling out the barrel. You can have them. Edward, how old are you?
Five.
Huh? Can you say it louder? I can't hear you.
Five.
You're five? Yeah. Hey, buddy. What do you like the best about the house?
Okay. How do you get out these, Mommy? How do you get these screwed in?
Oh, no, he's screwed into the barrel and those came out.
They came out?
Yeah.
Back in.
Oh, you just can. You having fun? You like this house?
I'm gonna drop these in.
No, don't drop them in there.
Hey, Raphael. Raphael. I love you. Where are you going?
Here.
Hey, where are you going? Huh? Yeah. Uh-oh. Careful, buddy. Did that hurt? I'm sorry. Are you going to be okay? Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? Do you need a kiss? Do you need a kiss? Whoa! Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Give me a kiss. I love you. Whoop, whoop, careful. Should we go see what they're doing? Let's go see what they're doing. What's going on up here? This is interesting.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Edward?
He was trying to flip it and use his hand. He put his hand on the pan.
What are you making, Edward? Oh, you put his hand on the pan?
Yeah.
Oh, buddy, you shouldn't do that. I don't put my hand on the pan. You're ornery.
I will never forget that.
Edward, do you like to cook?
Hey, Daddy, wait. Gotta wait until that side.
Well, it's smoking.
Are you going to eat all of them, Edward, or are you going to share them?
Everybody.
Everybody gets them?
Uh-huh. Cause it's so good. I got a test case for mine. Oh, look at that one. That's mine. Because I started using my nail for that one. So, So you know which one is yours.
Oh, ooh, hot. We gotta wait till they cool down. That looks like grilled cheese.
Smells like grilled cheese.
No, that looks like grilled cheese. I mean, look at that, Daddy.
Well, look at the stuff in the kitchen.
Look, just look. That looks like grilled cheese.
Go get it.
Daddy.
Yaddy. Did you see that spider web? No, don't try and spray me.
You
want a ball? That's for hanging up your...
Oh, swimming suit? Yeah, I know.
Yeah?
Oh, and there's some gopher holes.
Some gopher holes? Where do they go for?
I don't know.
Just go for a while? This is why we need a dog.
Give me a swing, Briella. Watch out, Daddy. Woo!
Gophers. These are gophers.
Go for what?
What are you finding, Edward?
Gophers took out the grass and then they put... Then they dug a
hole. No, they dig from underground up to the top and then as the rain comes down, it will make their holes look more and more different. See that one that I've been digging at? That one's an old one.
Yeah, we got quite a few out here. Where are you going?
Woo!
Yeah, we probably ought to chop that down.
Wave to Who are you? This is Raphael. Who are you, Edward? Oh, it's Edward!
Don't tell Raphael that
I
speak
in every time.
Or is the neighborhood of Rogersville.